In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download and install Respondus LockDown Browser. LockDown Browser is a custom browser that locks down the testing environment within a learning management system. It is used to prevent cheating in an online testing environment. Here are the system requirements for Respondus LockDown Browser. Please note that the Chrome OS is not supported, meaning you cannot use Chromebooks to take Respondus exams. Okay, to get started, we're going to open a web browser and navigate to www.se.edu and then click on the search icon and type Respondus and then click the enter key. Click the first link with CIDT and Respondus in the link. Another way is by navigating directly to the CIDT Respondus page by using the link that I will put in the description. This page will always contain the correct installation files for Respondus here at Southeastern. Watch the video before installing. Then read the license agreement. And then click Install Now. In Google Chrome, your download will go to the bottom left. And in Firefox, it will go to the top right. Click Save File. And in Microsoft Edge, it should be the bottom middle of the page. You'll click Run. Moving back over to Chrome, you want to click the downloaded file. Click Yes to allow this app to make changes to your computer. Select Next. Read the terms and select I agree. And Next. And then Finish. At this point, you have installed the LockDown Browser and navigate to your desktop. You should now have an icon that says LockDown Browser. This will launch the program. Now you can navigate back to your exam. All right, here's what that process looks like on macOS. Navigate back to the download page. Click Install Now. Click on the install file. Click Continue. And click Continue in the introduction. Read the license. Click Continue. Agree. Click Install. Click Close. You can keep or discard the installation files. Now that we've installed the LockDown Browser, click Go, Applications, or you can use the Launchpad. Search for LockDown. This will be the icon you use to launch the LockDown Browser. And that's how you install Respondus LockDown Browser on Windows and Mac OS.